ready.
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, the headquarters is in Solitude.
I have nothing to say to you. Now move along, or I'll order my guards to attack.
I am waiting for a good death. If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. My time has come. I am old. Too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age. So I will die. Malakath has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived. Indeed, one should find his death while he can still call himself a proper man. We Orcmen are not like these Nords and Imperials who carry on until they are gray and feeble and their hair falls out. To cling to something past its usefulness is unseemly. How much more so when that thing is you? You should leave. I don't want you scaring off my good death. Perhaps. Are you sure about this? We shall see.
Oh, he got me. Damn. I wasn't paying attention. Dang! After all of
stops.
Yes?
Find our way to solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end
Don't
of the
bother
Empire
me, peasant. I've had a long journey and paid too much coin on these gifts to be late to Vittoria's wedding. Indeed, if we ever get there. I told you, it's the wedding of Vittoria Vici, an extremely well-connected merchant.
Somebody wants me dead? Boom. Wait, where's the guy that's supposed to be right here? The orb.
Graveyards have summoned the Dragonborn to high hotspot.
I cannot best you.
I bleed for the people of the Reach!
Die for my people.
We'll handle things from here. Move along.
Stay back. Fast City Guard have this all under control. There are no forsworn here.
Margaret, he killed her, right in front of me.
Gods.